What is going on, YouTube? This is Gavin21202, aka Gavin Randy, and I am your host of Rated R Wrestle Talk. This is the one-stop destination to hear all hardcore pro wrestling news, rumors, headlines, and updates that come in constantly. I work, I give you all of the latest news, rumors, headlines, and updates, and this is the one-stop destination for you guys, my fans, the WWE fans, because this is where I will mostly be talking about the WWE, indie scene wrestling, anything that has to do with pro wrestling, right here on this channel. So let's get into the subject we're talking about today. What is going on, YouTube? And this is another, well, first of all, this is Gavin21202 here, and this is another episode of Rated R Wrestle Talk. And Bray Wyatt has been pulled from the upcoming WWE tour of Tokyo, Japan. Originally, he was slated to face Shinsuke Nakamura, but now, Shinsuke Nakamura will be facing Chris Jericho and Kevin Owens. Now, getting right into it, here it is. For the July 1st house show, here is the WWE setup matches. We have Seth Rollins versus Kevin Owens versus WWE Champion Dean Ambrose. Then we have the Usos versus the Vaudevillains versus the Club versus the WWE Tag Team Champions The New Day. Next, we have Natalya versus WWE Women's Champion Charlotte. Next, we have Becky Lynch versus WWE NXT Women's Champion Asuka. Next, we have John Cena versus AJ Styles. Then we have Shinsuke Nakamura versus Chris Jericho. Next, we have Dolph Ziggler versus Curtis Axel. And then last but not least, we have Titus O'Neil versus Baron Corbin. Now, that is for the July 1st house show. Now, here is the second one. For July 2nd, it will be Chris Jericho versus Seth Rollins versus Dean Ambrose. Then it will be the Vaudevillains versus The New Day. Then it will be Becky Lynch versus Charlotte. Then we have Natalya versus Asuka. Then it will be Shinsuke Nakamura versus Kevin Owens. Then we have John Cena versus AJ Styles. We have a tag team match between Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson versus The Usos. Then we have Dolph Ziggler and Baron Corbin. Then we have, last but not least, Titus O'Neil versus Curtis Axel. So there is the WWE lineup for the tour of Tokyo, Japan, and the fact that Bray Wyatt has been pulled from the show. I will be bringing all the latest news, rumors, headlines, and updates to why Bray Wyatt was pulled as soon as they become available. But in order for me to do that, I need you to like this video, favorite this video, share us on your social media platform that's humanly possible, and definitely subscribe. Thanks, guys. Love y'all.